Now, but a lot of people were asking, no, because we also tackled the lighter side. There was a tweet that came in yesterday that asked, why aren't you married? Actually, I wanted to answer it for you, but go ahead. No, or when are you getting married? Was that the question?
Well, my daughter is here. She's 11 years old. No, I have two kids. I lost a son. I have been married. I've been separated for 6 years.
Mm-hmm. So, are you an old?
I'm in the process, and I am. That's what it is.
Oh my God! So you are okay? You're in the process of an annulment.
Yeah.
You're running for the Senate. Are you in good terms with your husband?
Yeah, my husband, my ex-husband, and I—we co-parent our kids.
Okay,
our objective is for them to have a fulfilling childhood, no? And because there are difficulties attached.
So, but Mike, it's gonna be very hard for you to date. Huh? I mean, not only because you're a senator of the land, but you're also 44. Does that make you panic?
No. Because at 44, my objective is not to find somebody to marry me. You know what I mean? Like, an objective of a 23-year-old and 44 is very different. I'm actually just looking for fun people to be with, somebody to run with, somebody to travel with.
Pero and kung gusto mo na mo someone to run with, ang dami dyan. Sa tabi-tabi.
O kaya nga ako laging nandun, di ba?
I think you want someone more than that. Does he have to be famous? Does he have to be rich?
No. Oh, yeah. Famous and rich are not necessary.
Okay.
Pero intellectually stimulating, funny. For me ngayon, funny is equally as important as intellectually stimulating.
All right. You want funny or good looking?
Ooh, that's
hard. It's a choice. Either or.
Good looking. No, because I'm not looking for the man. I'm looking for, somebody fun to be with. What's important to me is we get along, no? Like, my training partner and I, he's like my best friend.
Who is this?
Joey Torres, yeah. We travel together. His kids and my kids are friends. I know his wife very well.
Uh-oh.
Parang sabi ko, why can't you have more male friends like this? Na single naman.
You know why you get along? Because you're
because
not
we're
lovers.
Not together.
That's
oh,
it. That's
my.
Precisely it. Now, let me ask you this. Do you get frustrated?
Love show ba to?
Do you get frustrated that you have Bong Revilla, Senator Bong Revilla, who's number one. I mean, he's definitely a famous actor.
Yeah.
But I mean, a woman like yourself who probably works as hard or harder than some
I
of
work
the,
hard.
Yeah, you work hard. So, but you have actors,
yes.
Even broadcasters
yes.
at their peak in the Senate. They are effortlessly number one.
Mm. Well, and you know what? Right now, I'm like number two in the SW survey, number four in Pulse Asia. And I'm working hard. Like I said, I bike, no, because I understand that you have to be a good communicator and to a certain extent entertainer, no. So kung kailangan ko magbike para pakita nila na malakas din ako, no.
Mm-hmm.
Women are strong. I can do this. Hindi ako babagsak, no. Kaya kong lumaban.
Mm-hmm.
Yun yung symbolism ko ng katapangan ko.
Uh-uh.
But then I appreciate going on radio, going on TV, talking about the work I've done. Kasi I don't think I do anything good for Philippine politics if wala akong papakita na trabaho. Importante sa akin yun kasi ang gusto kong makasama in the Senate are people who can analyze laws. Sa senior citizen law pa lang, when I talk to the senior citizens, they syempre excited sila kasi I'm the one who passed it. But I tell them the difficulty we went through and told them, I tell them na kailangan ko ng mga kasama sa Senate who can debate these issues with me on an intellectual level. Hindi tayo pwede na, ay maganda yan, pasa natin. Ano ba yung difference? Ano yung kawalan sa government nung nawala yung 12%? What is the effect on the senior citizen? Yung buying power nila. Kung wala kang ibang ibabatbat except that guwapo ka or sikat ka, paano mo maiintindihan yung issues na yun? Yung JEPEPA, yung VAT, these were controversial issues. And I would like to think na papasa yung batas na yan o hindi papasa dahil kaya namin isa-isahin yung issues.
Mm-hmm.
So yun ang call ko, no? Maghanap tayo ng mga leaders who have not just yung bukang bibig na kaya nilang sabihin, etong gagawin ko para sa inyo. Paano niya gagawin? Nag-aral ba yan? Kaya ba niyang magdebate? Metsaga ba siyang suyurin ang ganito kakapal na dokumento? I'm not saying abogado lang, pero lawyers have that training.
Uh-huh.
Pwede rin ng doktor. Seatmate ko dati si Senator Flavier, ang doktor din, ganun din magbasa. Sorry po, pero we need the intellectual capacity. The Constitution says read and write. But I don't think you can debate these issues kung read and write ka lang. And you'll see all of that.
Yeah.
You'll see all of that on my blog, whereispianow.com. I blog every day, Karen.
Really?
Kasi commitment ko yun sa sarili ko and to people to know where I'm going, what I'm doing. So it's not very heavy, pero sometimes I get carried away, nire-research ko pa.
Uh-uh.
But I have my official website, which is senatorpiacayetano.com. When people say, hindi naman namin alam ginagawa ko, I tell them, and this is not just for me. We mentioned off the air kanina na madaming magagaling na kandidato na bago ha. Meron akong mga mga party mates. I'd love them to have a chance. Please get to know them. Tingnan nyo yung lineup ng mga main parties. Please get to know them because meron namang ano eh, computer, no? Like ako, I'm on Twitter, Pia Cayetano. I'm on Facebook, Senator Pia Cayetano. Yung iba din meron, alamin nyo yung background nila because I want when they make claims, tingnan mo, ano yung capability nila to back them up, diba?
Okay, so make it quick. Why should we vote for you again? Quick.
Because I have been very consistent in my position throughout the Senate. I have been a hardworking senator. I'm transparent in all my bills. And I'm very focused, no? Healthcare, women, youth, education. You can see that in senatorpiacayetano.com on my personal blog, which is whereispianow.com. It's clear what my agenda is. I've worked hard over the 6 years, and it's not difficult to see that I will continue to do that kind of work. And when I'm out there running, believe it, it's for a cause or it's for taking care of my own health, which people should take responsibility for.
Okay.
I take care of the law, you take care of your own health.
All right, well said. And not only that, you also take care of your body.
Oh,
definitely.
Yeah.
Thank you, Pia.